know this tune. It's from... Well, yes, but also... Okay, it crops up in a lot of things. But this is the story of the famous bowman.
Hello.
Not that one. Or that one. William Tell. Remember now? The famous story of the apple. No. Don't be silly. Our story begins in the Swiss town of Altdorf, which was ruled over by an Austrian tyrant named Gessler.
I need more finery,
he said.
Raise the taxes.
Again, sire?
And have the townspeople bow to me.
They already do, sire.
They're not bowing to me now. I want them to bow to me even when I'm not there.
Okay.
Take my hat. Place it on a pole in the town square.
Of course, sir. What a perfectly sane idea.
Let them bow to my hat. And let anyone who refuses be hauled off to jail.
Naturally, sir.
Terrified of Gessler's soldiers, the townspeople obeyed his edict.
Now bring me more finery!
One day, William Tell came to town for provisions, bringing his young son with him.
Maybe it's art? Bow before Lord Gessler's hat, or go to jail.
What?
I know. Just do it and we can all get on with our lives.
Never.
Dad, it's no big deal.
I'm a proud Swiss man. I bow to no man, woman, or hat. And neither do you.
Fine.
William Tell stood firm. And when Gessler heard, he was incensed.
Bow before me, peasant! I won't bow to you or your hat. Haul me off to jail if you want.
I have a better idea,
said Gessler.
You're quite the marksman, aren't you? The finest in Switzerland, they say.
What of it?
Seize the boy!
No!
You don't have to go to jail if you can shoot this apple off the top of your son's head.
Dad!
Dad!
From what distance?
Seriously, Dad!
This was a task requiring great precision, even by Swiss standards.
Don't worry, son,
said Tell.
I've got this.
When you think about it, bowing to a hat is no big deal. Just look on it as one of those mindless rituals everyone carries out all the time, like saying have a nice day.
The crowd hailed Tell's heroism.
Tell's heroism?
Which served as a powerful symbol of Swiss national pride.
Mark my words, your act of defiance will echo down the years and be celebrated in song and in story for generations to come.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Time will tell.
And indeed, it did. We'll be right back.